Previously on Peas of Thunder.
Taboo here thinks he got skills on the track, and he's delusional because he thinks he's gonna beat me, Willie Zoom.
Whatever, man. Whatever. I see that you're sweating. I see you're nervous. You're scared.
Actually, I'm not sweating, and I'm confident because I know I'm gonna whoop your ass. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Just to keep
all right, outside. Mr. Belvedere, I'm gonna take you out. I'm all about this. Let's do this.
Okay, Mr. Boo, one of the race car drivers will be with you here in a second to give you the rundown.
Yeah, but it's really not that dangerous, right?
Where I put my BlackBerry at?
Actually, it is one of the most dangerous sports. Yeah.
Well, I guess that might be a good spot.
No, the reason why I want to do that, because I got this app that got, like, GPS, so if I'm running around the track and I'm lost. So
what if the windshield comes off?
There is no windshield.
It never gonna happen, somebody in front of me, but if there was the dude in front of me, I got the mathematics in my BlackBerry that could position me to have the right maneuvers.
The glove compartment, does it have insurance in there just in case I get pulled over?
Why would you get pulled over on a race track?
Return BBMs as you're racing and whatnot.
Have people died on this?
Actually, a lot of people, which reminds me, I'm supposed to give you one of these release forms. This is just, you know, a precaution in case you die. It doesn't happen all the time. You have a new baby, right? Hey, I like the shoes.
Like, I'm fast, and so I could, like, BBM and not even look. Like, right now, I'm sitting BBM right now.
Nobody told me about this.
And I don't think the seat was molded for Black Booty.
Oh, excuse me, miss?
Yep.
Hey, so what if a kid kicks his ball into the track and I'm like trying to swerve away because I'm driving 170 miles per hour and runs in front of the car?
I'm not answering that ridiculous question, okay? Jesus Christ, you were Vega. It's a boss.
We come in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
As we said in the beginning, we're gonna leave it up to the dip divers to decide what Taboo has to do. Whoop, 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 whoop. Smack all up and down the track. Let's go, Marilyn.
You submitted your bets. Now it's up to Willie Zoo. Find out what he makes Taboo do next time on Peas of Thunder.